Yeah, it kind of all came into place when I made the switch from passive to active pickups. I found these awesome 5766 set, and I really like them because they're kind of the best of both worlds. They maintain some of the parameters that you find in passive pickups, but they also really round out the tone and they keep everything quiet. So you still have a lot of gain, they're still active pickups, but they're not screaming and screaming loud at you. They kind of round everything out, and seems to work for me, so you'll be able to hear them in this next song.